The Therapeutic Goods Administration is playing a vital role in Australia's response to the COVID-19 pandemic. The TGA's dedicated laboratories test medicines and medical devices to confirm they meet safety and quality standards. As vaccines for COVID-19 are developed, our laboratories are well placed to assess they are safe and effective for all Australians. Our laboratory staff are working tirelessly, testing the performance of personal protective equipment, face masks and respirators are tested for sterility and to ensure they meet the criteria in forming a barrier to particles and fluids. Our laboratory staff are experts in their fields, with microbiologists, engineers, immunologists and chemists all working together. It's all part of how we are working to safeguard the Australian public.